This is a great 360 opportunity. We just had a quick snack. Ryan's looking up some more stuff. But this barge came, so I wanted to get a little barge film because this guy is big. Given the fact that we've been filming how small the locks were for the I&M, modern day barges, not even in the same scale. Most of these have covering on them. It looks like there's dirt or sand in the behind the red. I don't know that I can get a better view. So the canal is actually right in front of us. I switch sides. And then the path, and then we got the DuPage. Sorry, the Des Plaines River. Well, that's pretty neat, being able to see the old I&M right here to give you some scale. I can't tell if that would be a really boring or exciting job. You're always moving, that would be exciting. But it's pretty darn slow.